بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا المحور الرابع من مادة Engineering Drawing 2، والذي بعنوان Sections، المقاطع. نبدأ بالمحاضرة رقم 1 في هذا المحور. Topics of this part in this chapter are the following. We'll start by introduction. Next, we'll present terminology and common practices. Third, we'll present kind of sections. And finally, we'll present dimensioning. If we have an object to make a design, we have to do working drawing by using orthographic projection and dimensioning. If it is clear, it is okay. Work is finished. Otherwise, we have to make it clear through orthographic projection conventions, section views, by using section views convention. We have to clarify the views through reducing or eliminating the hidden lines and by revealing the cross-sectional shape. Also, we have to facilitate the dimensioning. We can take an example. If we take this part, this is the drawing using hidden lines. We can make it more clear by using section. This is the section plan. Now we get the section view. If we put here dimensions on this view, it will be more clear.